So I am here at Brandenburger Gate. It is just after sunrise. I got up early and I decided to take a bunch of pictures before things got really chaotic down here. And of course the light was gorgeous in the morning. They are preparing for a huge burger party, which is a city party, to celebrate the 25th anniversary of the fall of the Berlin Wall. All of these balloons that you see represent where the wall once stood. They were illuminated this morning with light. It was absolutely beautiful. I'll post some pictures. And basically, there's going to be millions of people here in Berlin. On the streets, they've got all sorts of porta potties being brought in. And if you look down here, you'll see there are tons of beer stands and Wurst stands. And I imagine there are going to be thousands upon thousands, if not millions, of people on these streets later today. It's a beautiful day. It looks like it's going to be sunny. And everybody, this morning, there were tons and tons and tons of photographers wandering around taking pictures of the illuminated wall. At some point this afternoon, all of these balloons are going to go up into the air, and we are assured that they are biodegradable by the German government. I believe that this whole thing is being sponsored both by the government and the city of Berlin. You can see right now that they're practicing their lights. It's going to be quite a production, I imagine. I don't know if I'm going to get anywhere near this close to the actual scene, since there'll be so many people here, but at least I had a chance to see it this morning. And I'll certainly take some more video and some more photos as the day goes on, but this is going to be something pretty amazing, I think, and I'm really excited that I'm here.